watching a lot of backroom stuff and many of these Gmod Parker things. Plus I've had some mental issues and so on, working on them and so on. I'm gonna try what everybody, many have tried this, running away from Nextbots. I have this kind of Nextbots. These ones. These are all from Steam. Like, I seriously have no idea what's an Obunga. This is... I won't delete them if they catch me. That's my issue. I get scared very easily. Look at this. This is not an Xbox, just a mob. They hit so hard. Also, I'm setting my Tesla Model S this morning, and I'm waiting for my new car. But yeah, so, let's begin. After you take this, the Parker thing, and find the correct next bot. Where is it? This. I have to spawn it somewhere so I can run. Oh fuck. Oh shit! Oh no. Open! What?
MC, make no. Another hit.
No. Project,
ah! Shit, fuck.
Hey, turn me up.
Oh my god. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. Where are you, boy?
MC, make another hit.
spawn some more.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. It's like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? What they gonna get though? Desecration, defamation, if you want. It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours.
Hey, turn me up.
Can I go?
No, mother.
It's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning, my veins, my culture breaking with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? What did I get though? Desecration, defamation, if you want.
Motherfucker, stop.